So today we are going to talk about loop line system, which is used for water distribution in pharmaceutical industry. Here you can see two stainless steel pipes, one of which is used for inlet and the other for outlet. These pipes are connected to zero deadlock valve. Here the valve has a knob through which we can open or close the water supply to the machinery through the underside of the valve. The loop system is used so that water doesn't stop anywhere in between and is in continuous flow, so that there is no chance of microorganism growth in the water distribution system, and proper and pure water is supplied for the production purpose.